The Oregon Ducks certainly left their mark on the Pac-12 over the past couple seasons, and now they venture off to the NFL draft. Some of them certainly do, and some very prominent ones that have been playing a major role in the Oregon football program. We got Ryan Winter on the line, as we always do, from Sports Chat 503. Please check out his work right here on YouTube. Ryan, good to see you.
Great seeing you, Mark. Thanks for having me on, man.
Absolutely. This comment from the NFL draft stuck with me throughout the weekend, and that's when player personnel directors, general managers in the NFL were asked, who is the most likely Hall of Fame player from this draft class? They could have talked Trevor Lawrence on down the line. Penei Sewell was the guy that was mentioned more than anybody. He went seventh overall to Detroit. Wow. Yeah.
Very unique player. Very unique player. Unbelievable family. All the brothers in the family played D1 football. I mean, this is just a very unique group. Born with a football lineage. People who grew up on his island, American Samoa, is legendary football players. And the guy was just kind of bred into it. He actually didn't even really start to, in his own words, didn't even really start taking football that serious until he got to Oregon. Just an absolute man.
Life's that easy for some people, I guess.
Just an absolute man child. And then at Oregon only played 2 years and was the best player in the country on the offensive line as a sophomore. I mean, unbelievable, unbelievable talent, unbelievable player. I mean, we have a player, Gary Zimmerman, who is an absolute NFL stud, who went to Oregon. He was always the, you know, standard bearer for, you know, the best offensive lineman in Oregon history. And he played in the 80s. And, you know, Penei basically said, oh, no, I think that's my position now as a sophomore. I mean, that's unbelievable in and of itself. I do think it's also easier to say that the Hall of Fame guy might come from an offensive line. You might be able to see that earlier on than maybe taking a flyer on a quarterback. We never know what's going to happen with injuries and everything else. And running backs, wide receivers, it's hard to kind of pinpoint exactly who's going to be that guy. But offensive linemen, you know, you can pretty much see early on. This is a guy that didn't have a penalty for almost two full seasons. And he only had one holding penalty in his whole career at Oregon. I mean, that's pretty insane just to think about that alone, not even one offsides or anything else. So very smart player, very gifted player. Willing to work hard, and a really, really great teammate, great individual person, Penei is.
Somebody can fact check me on this, but I'm almost positive. I wouldn't necessarily bet my mortgage on this, but I believe Gary Zimmerman is the only player in the history of the NFL who was named on the all-decade team twice, meaning the 80s and the 90s. I believe that's the case.